They really needed something to get out and root for. Something to show up and holler and scream for. Football provided an opportunity for people who were proud of their alma mater to come out and do just that.
They're going to give to Donald, who laterals back to Russ, who's throwing for Palmer in the end zone.
Football has energized our student body in a way that nothing else could have.
Today's students want an institution where they can build relationships and where they can contribute. At Mercer, that's what students will find, an environment of connection and involvement. Understanding how to work together is paramount in today's global economy.
Mercer University embodies the values of a true student athlete. It's something that I've always been attracted to. We have the ability to be the best on the field and off the field.
The return of Mercer football and the job head coach Bobby Lamb has done in season one has surpassed all of our expectations.
Kick. Good. Up. Yes, yes, and it's good! The Bears have taken the lead! 3 seconds to go!
A national championship in the near future is not a stretch of the imagination with what Mercer is doing.
In just about any field you can imagine, there are Mercer graduates out there serving as leaders. That's the great legacy of this university.